Hi everyone. So we are in my car right now because I was that excited. I couldn't wait because I had a work function and some other things to do to open up my package. I did a swap with my friend Eviana, who I've met here through YouTube, and I'm really thankful for all of the new friends that I'm meeting here. So we did a $50 drugstore swap with one high-end item. She received my package, already did the video, and I didn't want to be like the late person. Okay, so let's get started to what is in the package. Here it is. I'm going to open it up and we'll go through. And welcome to my messy car. Thankfully, you can't see the rest of it. All right, so I got a little note in here. Okay, so clearly my phone didn't want to stand, so let's try this again. I did just read the note from her. She's so sweet. And I'm going to open up all of her little packages. They're adorable. Aw, we did things very similar. It's really cute. So this one says you have to treat your hair well. This is the Palmer's Coconut Oil Formula Deep Conditioning Protein Pack. I love this stuff. This is my favorite. So I'm really excited about this because I love this for my hair. It just works for my hair type. And we are very similar, her and I, in like our ethnicities and our hair and body types. So I really definitely appreciate that. This one says Moi. So we're going to open that up. And this is a NYX Mega Shine Gloss. And this is in the color Nude Peach. This is really beautiful. This will actually match my dress today. This is such a gorgeous, gorgeous color. Love it. I love NYX formula. Love it. All right. This one says for extra glam. Oh, these are beautiful. This is a pair of Two Eyes false eyelashes. I've never tried this brand. I'm really excited. These are really gorgeous. They're short and long length in between, and these are made in Indonesia. Really pretty. I can't wait to try these out. All right, let's see what else. Time to Relax. I love these. This is a Lush bath bomb, and this smells so good, so good. I don't have a Lush near me. The closest one that I know of is like 40 minutes away or so, so I'm really, really excited to use this because I've never bought anything from there. Really excited. I'm really, really happy because this was my first one. And it's really funny because when you do have a channel on YouTube, you want to do things and see what other people pick for you, but you're nervous, like you're scared. So I'm so excited. I'm so happy right now. This one says Mini Vacation. She really does pay attention to my channel. This is Aruba Coconut. I love, 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 love coconut. Oh my God, this smells so good. So good. I'm gonna wear this back in work and just sit there and pretend nobody's bothering me. All right. This one says, I hope these aren't broken, with a little sad face. So let's see what it is. Nope, they made it. Oh, this is so pretty. I never tried one of these. This is the Rimmel London Glam Eyes. And then she also has on here the Fit Me Pressed Powder and 350 Caramel. Eyeshadow is so pretty. And this is in the True Union Jack. I love those colors. They're just gorgeous. I really love this pink. Oh, wow. It's like a hot pink. So beautiful. Oh, my God. She's so good. If you ever need some fierce lips, And I love her handwriting. It's really pretty. Oh, this is a silk lip pen brush. Yes, I could use one of these. Excellent. And it's like the perfect size too. Not too small, not too big. All right. And then the last thing is, because every girl needs a little benefit in her life. Haha. Cute. This is the Ultimate Sexy Six, and it has That Gal Face Primer, Stay Don't Stray, Hoola, Bad Gal Lash, the High Beam, and the Poise Tint inside. That's so cute. I love little sizes and travel sizes of things. I am so happy. My first swap was a success. I already texted her and told her that we need to do more of these for like the different seasons and holidays and such. Thank you so much, Eviana. I'm going to link her channel down below, and I'll also link her video. She is also on my, I don't know what side it's going to be, my featured channels on one of these sides. So go check her out, subscribe to her, and that way you can follow her as well. She has some really great hair tips, fast hair tips for people that just don't want to do their hair, quick prom styles and more. Go check her out, and thank you everyone for watching. And I apologize that this was done in my car and it is a little different than usual, but I was so excited. I couldn't wait 2 days to record a video. So I will talk to you guys later. Bye.